Police in Wilkes-Barre are investigating two shootings. City police say the first happened just after 2 p.m. yesterday in the area of South Franklin Street and Ingham Street. No individuals or property were struck in that incident. The second was just after 2 this morning in the 100 block of Brook Street, where two individuals said an unknown male fired a single gunshot at them before running. The victims were not injured. Police have not said if the shootings were connected.